the first overall pick in last year's Major League Baseball draft, this guy, now calls Fort Myers home. NBC2 anchor Nate Foy explains how shortstop Royce Lewis is adjusting to his new team.
It's been easy transition, especially being here, for spring training and already knowing the roots of the city. It's been great.
Royce Lewis, a name Twins fans hope one day will be the face of their franchise. But for now, he's happy to be in Fort Myers.
It's always exciting, especially just human nature of always trying to get that promotion, whether you work, in an office job or in the game of baseball. You're just always trying to get that promotion and get to the highest level.
Lewis is the 11th ranked prospect in all of Major League Baseball, and he impacts the game with his bat, glove, and his speed.
He's just going to make some plays at shortstop that other shortstops aren't going to get to. He's really smart on the bases, picking his times to run, that kind of things.
Fans here at Hammond Stadium are in for a treat watching this guy play. He was the first overall pick in the 2017 MLB draft. His signing bonus was over $6.7 million, the most ever given to a high school prospect.
I see him climbing through the organization, being someone to lead on and off the field. He's that kind of face, that kind of player that people are going to follow.
I just go out there and have as much fun, and I think that draws attention. When people are having fun, other people like watching other people have fun. Knowing that you're one step closer is always really cool, but in the back of my mind, I know I just got to keep working where my feet are planted, and at the end of the day, everything will be all right.
For NBC2, I'm Nate Foy.